Okay, more caricatures. This is a Caricaturist handbook by Jim Keyl. How to draw caricatures, and master exaggeration. It's a pretty cool book. A lot of color in this one. A lot of just good stuff. Great art. Great references. Fun techniques. That was not G-rated. That was PG, those pages. Sorry if anyone was offended. Okay, so I'm on page 22 in the book, and I'm going to use the reference photo and use his caricature of this character. And I'm either gonna use like a B or an HB, or I'm gonna use a softer. Kind of in the mood for a softer lid. All right, so quick. All right, so that's my stab at it, just looking at the photograph. Now I'm going to use the master reference. I'm just going to center this a little bit. With the shape. Thank you. I'm getting better at this by doing it. I like how mine has its own little personality using gems as a reference, so I was able to do something a little different, but still capture his the things that he focused on. Because you can tell there's my original one. It's very different from this one. And I mean, this one looks a lot better. When I'm doing caricatures, drawing from the photograph, I don't sometimes, there's two problems. One is I'm not always great at getting an actual likeness of the person. And the other is I'm not always good at figuring out what to focus on to change. And you can see, obviously in these two drawings, there's an exaggeration big time of the shape of the head, making it much rounder and much bigger, bringing, you know, making the chin way bigger than it really is. But when you look at what I drew, this character looks happier and funnier and just more appealing, you know, just like this one, than that one does. So there's a way to, I mean, this is extreme exaggeration, making this person look much bigger and fatter than they really are. But still bringing, it ends up making this person look better than like that, where I didn't bring him out and make him much fatter or rounder, but I didn't necessarily make him more, I didn't capture the sweetness of the smile, the jolliness. Anyway, that's all for now. Thank you to Jim Vanderkel and the publisher of A Caricature's Handbook, How to Draw Caricatures and Master Exaggeration.